score.
Score, 325.09.
horns is right there. Anytime the horn goes off after about the beginning of the stage here, it would be a disqualification. He's using the torque there. Looking down there, and he's how fast you go, but how do you get to the other end? He's down about 3 miles an hour, 2.5, 255 feet. Okay. Give him a round of applause. A very nice effort for these bigger, smaller tractor, whatever you want to say.
Hey, two-wheel drive. All the weight is put on the rear of the truck, as opposed to a whole bunch of weight on the front. There probably is a couple of weights there, but for the most part, everything goes. This is your points leader coming up right now, the Long family, the MAV TV Chevrolet S10 on the line right now, coming your way. And they run these engines put out close to 3,000 horsepower on alcohol. So they really make a good effort.
Doing battle on the inside.
Kentucky, driving to Parts City. Here's Tony Tatum now, fans. Lisa Tatum taking him back to the starting line, and it's his daughter. She'll be out here in a little while. Full throttle, her Chevy S10. She's taking the last hook today. All right, she'll run back and make sure that the hook is set, ready to go.
Some young